So what I have here is some Fujifilm Provia, which I bought from B&H, part of their closeout deal. So the few remaining packs that they had, I ordered, and this is one pack of them. And I've never really shot Provia in this camera before, other than a color film and black and white. So this would be a first time for this camera in particular to be loading with Velvia, which of course is no longer in production. And so as I'm loading here, this camera, you load from the right side back to the left. And so, and of course this is a 6x9. So the negatives are just huge, and some consider even this a large format because of the size of the negative, but it is a 6x9, so it's pretty huge, and the detail is just spectacular as far as what I've seen from black and white and color. But today we're shooting Velvia slide film. So next, after you load it, you wind the film onto the first frame, and that's what I'm doing here. And so you look at the little window on the right side here, you'll see that as you keep winding up on the top knob, you'll see the number one slowly. It'll come through the window here and you'll see it. And when you stop at number one, then you close the window back up and then you're ready to shoot. So basically this is a hookup. I'm gonna put the trigger on this old camera, hook it to the sink here, and then fire it that way. But before that, what I wanna do is I want to check the light with this and this on my for my meter. So I'm going to turn this thing on. Okay. While that is powering up, put this camera down, and I'm just going to take this trigger and hook it up to my light meter, like so. And so that when we power this up, and so when I fire this, the light will be output there. See, as you can see, it just fired. So we're gonna set this at 250th of a second, and we're gonna see what the f-stops are rated at when we, and the ISO is already set for 50, which is what I'm shooting here is the 50 Velvia. So I'll load it in here, ready. ISO is set, let's check out the light here. All right, guys. Not yet, when I say give me a good pose, you give me a good pose, okay? So let's see where the light is. I'll be gonna need you to move over just a little bit. Yep. Right here. Let's turn this light here just a little bit. Okay. Let's see what this light is giving us. So it's not putting enough power right now. It's at 2.8, so I'm gonna turn up the power. Two stops. Okay, 5.6 is going up. One more. A bigger blast. Okay, F8. Okay, so we're gonna do it F8. So let me just double check with my digital here. So what I'm doing is I'm checking all the settings are the same here on the digital, but I'm just gonna set it to what 250th and F8. And let's see what the digital gives me. Another nice look right here. 1, 2, 3. Good. All right. So I'm just gonna open up. Right now the 250th is pretty dark, and so I'm gonna open up the shutter speed to like maybe instead of 250th, maybe 100th of a second, just to open up the background a little bit. Okay, guys, go back to LAB. All right, say cheese. Good. Okay, and I'm going to, instead of shooting F8,
because it's dark. I'm gonna at 1/100 of a second. I've changed the shutter speed. Now I'm gonna do the f/8 into like a 5/6. So let's see what that looks like. 1, 2, 3. Look here. Much better. And then I'm going to probably cut the power just half a stop. Okay, so half a stop on the light output. Let's take a look. Okay, so now I'm going to take the settings that I have here on the digital and I'm going to imitate that back to the film and see how Velvia comes out. Okay, so let's switch over to film. And my settings are now 1/100th of a second for shutter speed and f/5.6, ISO 50 for Velvia. So let's put all the settings on my the film here. 1/100th. I'm gonna do the 1/100th, and we said what, f/5.6. F5.6, so which I have it there, and let's just shoot away. Okay, guys. All right, so one thing I forgot to mention is this is a range finder, because the camera does not have a built-in range finder, so this is a external range finder. So what I'm gonna do is from where, hey guys, look at me here. Yep. So where they're standing and where I'm gonna be here with the camera. Let me just see if I can frame this. Okay, so this is where I'm going to stand. So I'm going to check with this thing just to make sure my distances from me to them, the camera to them, is correct and for proper focusing. I'm going to look through here, focus this rangefinder, and so what am I getting? I'm getting 4 meters. So I'm going to set the camera to 4 meters. Like that, and then we're ready to go. Okay, you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
One thing I forgot. We need to hook up the sync cable here to the camera so we get the light. Okay, you guys ready? Mm-hmm. And the trigger is here. So we'll cock the shutter here and we're gonna go. Ready? Look here. 1, 2, 3, smile. Okay, all right, now give me a different pose.
Freestyle.
Hug each other, how about that? And then let me wind the film to the next frame here. Okay, frame number 2. Different style. All right, let me cock the shutter again. Are you ready? One, a different hug style. LB, maybe you hug her from behind.
Okay.
Yep, just hug her. There you go. Also, can't put your arms down. There you go. 1, 2, 3, smile. Got it. Let's do another one. This time, when I say 1, 2, 3, you guys jump.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me wind the advance of film there. Third shot. Okay, ready? One, don't jump too high, okay? 1, 2, 3, go! Oh, sorry, I forgot to crack the camera. Okay, ready? Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, go! Got it. And then let me advance to the fourth frame. Okay, this time, Elsie, I want you to come over here. Let's just take LB. Okay, LB?
Hey.
Give me a nice pose, like you did at church. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I forgot to cock again. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Got it. Can you turn the other way for another shot?
The other way. Not. We don't want to see your butt. Yes.
Okay, Hands at the hip. Hands at the hip. Both hands at the hip.
Hip.
And then fix your shirt in the front there. We can see your white shirt. There you go. Okay, ready? One. Turn your body over this way. Like this. Yep, there you go. And tilt your head this way. Turn down. Yeah, not too much. Good, just like that. One, two, three. Oh, forgot the cock again. One, two, three. Got it.
Can I go?
Okay, I'll see you. Your turn. That'll be short where to stand.
Right here.
No, far. She's too far.
Move over a little bit, baby. There you go, right there. Okay, good girl. One, two, three, cheese. Got it.
Cheese, not go cheese like that.
Let's go do this.
Okay, good. Okay, all right. Ready? One. Oh, talk to the camera again. One,
cheese.
Two, three, cheese. Good. Okay, LB, go back in there for the final shot. Don't go anywhere, baby.
Good thing I marked myself.
Okay. LB, you want to squat down and hug her? Just squat like me, like this.
Oh.
There you go. Yeah, there you go. Ready? One, two, three. Uh-oh, what happened to the light?
Don't know, it didn't go off.
Oh, the thing came out. Oh, well, last shot is done. Okay, thank you. My sink cable came out of the last shot, so we're not going to get any flash there, but... Oh well, it is what it is. Thanks for joining us.